It's hard to imagine, but Christmas is only 37 days away. 10 News reporter Will Dupree is live with a trend that some local businesses have caught on to this holiday season. Will?
Yeah, hey, Karen. Well, stores are hoping that shoppers will buy local. That's the message, anyway, of a new campaign here in Owosso. Organizers hope that it will help to boost business, just as similar efforts have done in other cities.
Doors opened at the Flying Pig Vintage Market 2 years ago, and owner Melinda Palmer says this year the holiday shopping frenzy started early.
Just like within a matter of just, it seemed like hours, it went from no Christmas to Christmas.
A good sign, since Melinda helped start a new campaign this year called Give Owosso, Give Small. Altogether, she got 19 small gift stores here in town to hold a contest. Shoppers can win a $50 gift certificate just by visiting a few of the participating stores. Melinda hopes this will help raise the profile of smaller businesses competing against big box stores.
And we're here. We've just got to get people to remember that we're here and think about shopping here.
The effort is similar to the Buy Broken Arrow program, now returning for its 20th year.
So it's vital that you really, if you want a good quality of life where you live, you need to be spending your dollars there too.
City leaders are unsure exactly how much impact the holiday shopping program has had in terms of tax revenue, but Kay's Gifts and the other 100 businesses participating this year will tell you it helps a lot.
You know, the taxes stay here and everything, so we love it when people buy local.
Melinda just hopes her campaign is the start of something successful too in Owosso.
On tomorrow, the City Council here in Owosso also plans to recognize November 29th, the day after Black Friday, as Small Business Saturday. It's another way to remind shoppers about local stores. Reporting live in Owosso, Will Dupree, 2 News Works for You.